quelques plans de route. Et
là. Vous êtes au courant de là que...
Vive la France. Vive la France.
The problem was with tax evasion and money laundering, as the magistrates have outlined in their allegations against UBS. That's why we're here today. Finally, we're going to see justice served, hopefully on the French people. I expect French justice to continue to prosecute UBS for their criminal activities. And France is the only country in the world to hold a trial against the transgressions committed by UBS.
Okay, we're getting here.